Hello everyone. So today we are looking at the best tech car charger, jump starter, and the portable power bank. It arrived in this nice white box. This is the portable power bank itself. It's 8000 milliampere capacity. That's a lot of juice for the portable power bank. It's quite sleek, lightweight. 8000 milliampere means it can charge your phone up to 3 times quite easily. Usually a phone battery is around 2000 to 3000 milliampere. So it should easily charge your device 3 times, and it's a good charges your phone quite quickly because its current is 2.4 ampere, so that's fast charging. It also has a small LED light in it. You just double click the power button to turn on the light, press it again to turn it off. These are the 4 LED indicator to show how much charging is left in this device. So right now all the 4 lights are on, that means it's almost fully charged. So each light could indicate 25% of charging level. And this is the micro USB cable it came with. You can charge any device if you have like Apple charging cable or your USB-C cable. For Android devices, you can use this cable. And using the same cable, you can charge the portable bank also. I like the black color. And this is the jump starter it came with. So in case of emergency, it's a very useful device. You can even jump start your car using this. How it will work, this is the jump starter port, cable port on the back side, and you just open this side to attach this here, and then you can use this to jump start your car battery. Very useful in emergency situations, and it can always be used to charge your smartphones which runs out of battery very quickly these days. So quite a handy device to have. Thank you for watching the video.